Because today is Monday, December 5th, 2016.
We kick off the cover report by celebrating today's birthday.
Today for lunch, in addition to the usual items in the center station, we will have teriyaki dippers.
And now it's time to read off some of the high five awards.
A big park high five to Ismael Garcia for his continual willingness to participate respectfully in classrooms discussions. You are an inspiring role model for all those around you, Mrs. Westerman.
Thank you, Mr. Cornell, for staying after school with me to practice. Chloe, what's her name?
Snavely.
Snavely.
Congratulations on the award. Remember, you can write someone a high five award today to recognize all the hard work that staff and students do to make Park a better place.
The penny war is still going on. We will have our second collection day tomorrow, so be sure to bring in any extra coins you might have in to get counted. And don't forget to sabotage those classrooms that you want to lower the total.
In sports news, congratulations to the 8th grade B boys Cubs for defending the den last Thursday against the Chinook Wolves, 23-11, in a total team effort led by the scrapping Lerpew 2, Jose Arellano, and Israel Arias at the point. The crazy hops of rebounder Carol Burford and the house cleaning duties of Daniel Mendoza, putting back all the misses. Keep rolling.
Our winter social is coming Friday from after school until 4. We will have open DJ, open gym, library and computers, and other activity. Tickets will be on sale at lunch starting on Wednesday. Tickets will only cost $4 unless you have purchased your ASB this year. Then it will only cost $2. Come on out and have a great time this Friday afternoon.
This week's motivation quote comes from Nelson Mandela. It always seems impossible until it is done. Go out this week, Cubs, and make the impossible possible.
Remember, your ID should be on and visible at all times. Please show your IDs to your teacher now. Lanyards are on sale in the office. If you need a lanyard, it will only cost you 25 cents.
This and all previous Cub reports are online and can be found by going to www.youtube.com/Park Middle School Cubs.
That's it for today, Cubs. I'm Nazreen, your 6th grade ASB officer.
And I'm Jennifer, your 6th grade ASB officer.
And remember,
all Park Cubs are capable of success. No exceptions.
I'm a kid at home. I'm talented, smart, and capable of success.
I have dreams for the future.
Those goals and dreams every day.
All children are capable of success, no exceptions.
No exceptions!
No exceptions!